So welcome to my doll collection video. I love dolls, especially spooky and creepy ones, and I have quite a range. These are two handmade crochet dolls that I got on Etsy from Forbidden Cute Crochet. So I have a voodoo doll and Freddy Krueger. These are the Living Dead dolls I have, which I got from Berserk. This one is Galeras. She's very pale with some blood red eyes and a hat. This one is Soot. Soot has this awesome black hair and these red eyes. This one is Carotte Mort. This one's also a Moulin Morgue one. Maître de Mort. Got some more black and white type things. So I think these two together look really cool. So this is a Living Dead doll. This is La Llorona from The Curse of La Llorona, which is a horror movie which really freaked me out. I think that this doll looks absolutely awesome. There's the veil, there's the crying tears, fabric as well. It's really quite cool and her dress looks absolutely stunning. And if I take her veil and put it over her face, she still looks really, really freaky because you can see the dark eyes through the veil. And this doll I got when I was in Venice in Italy. She was only 15 euros, so really quite cheap. And I just thought she looked really, really pretty. And I really liked the masks and the dress, so I thought I would buy her. This doll is absolutely incredible. She was only around 50 Australian dollars from eBay. I just love all the little details. So the dress is stunning, the makeup is stunning, the hair, the little bow, the rose, and the bandana within this doll's hair. I also really like that there is a cross pendant chain around her waist. I think that just looks awesome with a little skull. This is the back of the doll. The doll is really quite tall, one of the taller dolls that I have. This is my Coraline doll. This was a gift from my partner. I absolutely love Coraline. What a really, really cool movie and super, super creepy. I have taken Coraline out of her box, but the hood isn't made to fully wrap around her head when she's out, so it honestly just looks a lot better when this doll's in the box. You can see the yellow rain jacket and the button eyes and also the yellow boots on the bottom. It's very cute. And this is a doll that I got from Dollheads on Etsy. I did a separate video on that. And these are some of the felt dolls that I have handmade myself, so I tried to do Wednesday items a few times, which kind of failed, as you can see, as well as my own attempts at some Coraline dolls and a little witchy string doll here. My Coraline doll kind of has a bit of a floppy head, but kind of looks a bit creepy like that. I have these horror string dolls that I got from the Queen Victoria Markets in Melbourne. I just kind of hang these against my prison canvas displate. I did a review of my displates in this video here. I have a Pinhead Hellraiser string doll, Billy from Saw as a string doll keyring. I got Ghostface from Scream, what a classic. And I got Freddy Krueger from Nightmare on Elm Street. This is an extremely tall Ghostface Living Dead doll. These are some of my crochet dolls that I have made myself. I have a little Halloween ghost, a Baphomet, as well as the three pink soldiers from Squid Game. Let me know which doll was your absolute favorite. Thank you so much for watching, and I picked out these two videos which you might enjoy watching next.